I don't know for this. Is it a yacht, a ship, canoe, or a boat? Well, welcome. This very lesson is for Primary 1, Term 1, Unit 6. And our main topic is construction, assemblage, and paperwork. Our subtopic, cutting, folding, pasting, and joining. Our main objective for this lesson is to construct simple forms or items with different materials and techniques. The tools we need for this lesson: a rule or a ruler, a cutter or a knife or blade, a pencil. In some cases, you might need markers. Let's now talk about our materials for this lesson. We need paper. For our construction, and a card. We might need some adhesives like glue, starch, or any kind of adhesive that can hold papers together. What skills are we giving our kids when this lesson is done? Developing ideas, cutting, folding, wrapping, pasting, responding to artifacts by explaining them or describing them, and the values we imbibe in them: self-confidence, concentration, satisfaction, and patience. Now, talking about this very lesson, we are going to look at how we can use papers to create things like this or that, or a pinwheel. For this lesson, I think the pinwheel would be appropriate, so we are going to demonstrate using the pinwheel. How do we achieve this? First and foremost, we are to guide our pupils to identify materials and explore their characteristics, like the kind of glue or adhesive we'll be using, how does it look like, the various tools that we have. We are going to attempt identifying them and looking at their various characteristics. The teacher is also supposed to discuss and demonstrate how to make items with various tools and materials, and using various techniques. Techniques like cutting, folding, wrapping, and pasting. Pupils would also explain what they are making and the kind of tools and materials they are using for their products. At the end of the lesson, pupils would try to display and talk about their own works and the works of other colleagues in their class. At the end of this lesson, teachers, let's encourage our pupils to develop ideas and to construct items using these techniques like cutting, pasting, folding, etc. Now it's time for us to go demonstrate what I mean by all the things I've said so far. I'm ready to demonstrate. If you're ready, join us.
Hello once again. Still under cutting, folding, joining, and pasting, I'm going to teach you how to design a pinwheel. like I have here with a pin, just pin it. Right. So let's get started. I have here my card and I have my material, that's the glue, a tool, that's pencil, the marker, the scissors, the ruler, and probably the pin. Okay, so I will start with the markings on the paper. So we will take 18 centimeters from the top of the paper. Let's take our 18 centimeters. From here to here we have 18. Let me use the marker. So 18 centimeters. Okay. Then we measure another 18 centimeters. Mind you, we are taking a square, the shape of a square. 18 centimeters. And another 18 centimeters from beneath. So we have here our square, that's the shape of a square. So we join the joints, or where we have the points, let's join it with a straight line. We have another one here. Since we are starting from the edge, I think we can decide to leave it, so it's not important. We just have to continue. So we take our diagonal line from the edge of the top corner to the down right. But here we use 11 centimeters from the top here and another 11 centimeters from the down. We take same measurement for the top right and the down corner. So 11 centimeters. And another 11 centimeters. So here's what we have. Good. With the help of our scissors, we take the shape of the square out of the paper we are having here. You need to take your time. Okay, so we are having our square here with both diagonal lines. Okay, so we start cutting through the diagonal lines here. Should end exactly at where the point is. Okay. And we cut another side. So since we are finished with the cutting, we move on with the folding. And before that, we will number it in order for us not to forget. So we start from the top. We have one here, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and the last one, 8. Okay, so we start with the folding, starting from number 1. So we bring the 1 to the center and we make sure it folds the right direction. pick three. And you bring it to the center as well. Then you pick five. Meaning we are still dealing with odd numbers, leaving the even numbers behind. So here we pick the seven. And make sure it gets to the center. Okay, good. So we have here our pinwheel, but it's not complete yet. In order for this place to rest, for the pin to be fixed at the back, we need a glue. So let's apply our glue. Just a little glue. Rest the tips on top of the other. You need to take your time. Okay, so we have here our pinwheel. In order to get the right position to fix your pin behind, you can use your pin here to make a hole. You need to take your time because the card is a little hard. Of your pin, make a hole at the center. Right, so we have a hole. You fix your pin behind the card, or you can probably use the broom. Then you spin it. Okay, so we have our pinwheel. I hope you enjoy the lesson. See you. Bye for now.